What I can say is, look, you're going to hear the president on Thursday speak about the State of the Union, obviously, speak to Congress, but also millions of Americans who are going to be watching. This is a president that has done more in his 3 years as president than most presidents have done in their 2 terms.